Did you know that there was once a giant sandcastle on the outskirts of Tralee? No, not a real one, but since being restored complete with its magnificent sails, Blennerville Windmill stands out as the dominant landmark in Tralee Bay. Get in close to crush the grain, just like the millers and bread makers did over 150 years ago. For many sad souls, Blennerville Windmill was the last piece of home they could see as they emigrated aboard the original Jeannie Johnston famine ship.